North Carolina. Why? I don't know. But we're here and we're in the Hilton Charlotte uptown and we're about to go to the gym. We don't know where the gym is, but flashback to last night when we got here. Walking to this second floor because I don't know what's over here. Oh, I would so take pictures over here. Oh, what's out here? There's a whole like outside deck. This is so luxurious. There's a whole mall level. We're at Night Swim Coffee right now. They don't have a Starbucks, but we're at Night Swim Coffee, so my mom got some coffee. And we're about to go see what they have at Smoothie King. And I think my aunt's gonna meet us down here. So I got the pineapple surf from Smoothie King. I said I was gonna get the blueberry lemonade, but I accidentally said pineapple surf when I ordered it. And then I didn't realize until they brought me the order. But slay. Let's try the pineapple surf.
I'm too allergic to pineapples.
Yeah. Oh, that's interesting. A protein taste after it.
Ew.
Kind of tastes like the mango madness from Tropical Smoothie though. I like it.
I'm sleepy.
Protein helps you keep the muscle. When you like work out and you get a good pump, like me, the protein helps you keep the muscle, so that's good. It's not that bad. I'd give it a solid 8.7. Walking to Starbucks because my mother and aunt are coffee addicts, and my mother had coffee but she wanted an iced chai latte. So now we're going to Starbucks. Sorry. I'm enjoying my smoothie though. It's very refreshing. And I think it's gonna be really good for me after working out, especially doing all that lifting. Oh my gosh, y'all, when I was doing the pull-ups, I was like, oh my gosh, it was much easier than I thought, but then I kept trying to do it, and I was like, Lord Jesus, I'm gonna pass out.
I didn't know what to think. She was not there.
I was trying to figure out if I was dizzy, then I realized I didn't eat nothing. That might be the reason.
I know, usually we eat like a bar.
A granola bar or something, yeah.
But we didn't have any.
You know the vibe is good every time we
get. We're currently at the sushi store. I don't know how we actually ended up here, but we're in the sushi store and we're gonna go and get sushi and eat it outside.
What type of mannequin are
y'all? Are y'all supposed to be mannequins?
Yes.
Oh.
Y'all, Tasha's gassy. Look,
yes.
Should have gotten this anyway. Night Swim is a no. I miss this drink so much. Like, I love my shies.
Starbucks is a yes, but I'm being schooled on what to say when I go. So this is gonna be.
I don't know why she just ordered. You should have just asked.
This is gonna be in the garbage.
Pumpkin spice.
If I go over there and say, I didn't know this would be cold.
Okay, so we were there for 2 seconds, and literally. Now we have to leave to go to this party thing. So literally I'll see you tomorrow.
It's not good enough for me since I've been with you.
Today, we are at the Whitewater Center. There's a little fit check, Target, Rainbow, Big Sporting Goods, Amazon, Boo Glam, and this is the fit. I don't know what we're gonna do here. Slay. Okay, so we ate and now we're gonna head over to rock climbing. We signed the waivers and did the tickets and stuff. So now we're gonna go to rock climbing and see what the deal is over there. And we also want to go mountain biking and zip lining. I'm like really scared because the zip lines that you saw earlier, I'm supposed to be on that. And I've never been zip lining a day in my life. I've always wanted to go zip lining though. Sorry. And my parents went twice without me and I thought that was really whack. So I was like, I had to make up for it by doing this extreme zip lining. Let's head over to rock climbing and see what the deal is. So we just finished the rock climbing. I give it a solid like 7 out of 10. It was really fun, but like it didn't feel like it was gonna catch you on when you had to jump down. So that was the scariest part. And also I needed like some gloves or something because that was a mess. My hands was hurting between lifting this morning and that rock climbing. I was like, Lord Jesus. It was a lot of fun. We're heading over to mountain biking now. I'm really excited. Hopefully we'll see like a mountain lion, not up close, but like up far away. It's LOL. Okay guys, so we're about to go zip lining.
Period.
I'm really scared. Like I've never been more scared for anything in my life. No, I'm joking, but still. The hardest part was just being able to go. Like I need them to just push me up there and I'll be fine. Or else I'm gonna talk myself out of it. I'm like so scared. I could probably cry.
You feel fun,
babe. So fun. Guys, I'm all harnessed up. That's the lines up there. Pray for me guys. I'm scared, not gonna lie. I'm real scared. I could cry right now and throw up and poop on myself. But YOLO. Okay, so we just got off the zip lines and it's like, it was so crazy. I'd give it a 9.9 experience because when I got there, I was still too far out. So the guy put the pole out and I had to grab the pole and pull myself in. So that was a little terrifying. I thought I was gonna fall into people, but I did not. So that was very chill. What a rush. I was waving at the people, like 3 people waved back. It was like so crazy.
Me and your- I give it a 9.9 because the flight of stairs that was about to take me out. I almost didn't make it.
Yeah, so. I was a little stoned before going up there. I was like, they need something. I was talking to the lady that was hooking me up. I was like, they need something to pull you up there so you don't have to walk all the stairs. And she was like, I like the way you think. And then I said, and I stopped talking. Yeah, she said, count to 4. I said 2.
Her face, I wish I had a camera. Because oh she was like,
that was pretty terrifying, not gonna lie.
She was like, count 1, 2. She was like,
I was waving over here at Uncle Andre, but he didn't wave back.
I know, right?
You didn't,
right there.
You didn't even watch us. I was waving at you and you didn't even see me. Right.
video, comment this emoji if you want to see more of me. Check out my social media in the description. And if you want to see more videos like this, consider subscribing. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.